off we go here. Managers have had a chance to have a word with their players, and it's still anyone's game. Danino, Bickerton.
Oh, determined challenge there.
And Neymar.
And this really takes the pressure off the defence. Hoisted upfield now.
He's onside here. Shoots.
Great finish. It's low and accurate into the bottom corner. A real striker's finish, and the manager will be really pleased. And it's 2-1 now.
And the manager's making a change here. Oh, Davis.
They've got the lead, but to keep it, they're still going to need to have that.
And he's stayed onside. Player's not happy with that decision, but he did seem to stray slightly offside. Bit of activity on the bench, likely to see some fresh legs introduced shortly.
That's a dangerous... And that is a fantastic goal. It's 3-1 now.
Here's Mulcahy.
Look at that showboating.
Oh, well timed. Davis. Oh, he shoots. De Gea. Oh, outstanding stop.
Let's see what comes of this then.
On the volley. Oh, the keeper's saved it.
He's won it back for his team. He's cut it back inside.
Oh, Davis. Oh, gets the shot in. De Gea. Oh, outstanding stop.
And they're waiting in the box, hoping for a good delivery.
It's with the striker. Shoots, and it's saved by the keeper. Alves gets it clear.
The manager will be delighted with this performance. Referee very much in control of this game, and he hasn't had to show a card.
Chapman. Danino.
Wonderful trickery here. Great understanding between this team.
Well timed and good defending. Alves gets it clear.
This player really has caught the eye today. And that's lofted upfield.
Oh, that's confident goalkeeping there. Sends it long. Oh, it's tight, but a good call by the referee. The official has indicated 3 minutes of stoppage time.
United have been beaten by this extraordinary green team. It's the moment everyone's been waiting for as the team win the first touch challenge. We'll be right back.